All right, here we are, site 8. There's the boys' tents, and there's the adult tents. And here's some scouts and adults.
Dangerous waters of Lake Michigan. They followed the shoreline south for many days and then turned north again until they came to a place called Chicagong, which means place of wild onions. Today, we know the place as Chicago. To gain protection from hostile bands, the white men had built Fort Dearborn at the mouth of the river. The sons of Owosipi stopped by Fort Dearborn and expressed friendly greeting in the name of their father. Here at Fort Dearborn, they remained for many days, making friends and trading with the settlers. Eventually, they knew it was time for them to return. Once again, they set out on the perilous journey back to their beautiful valley. When they failed to return after a reasonable length of time, Chief Owosipi became anxious. Every day, he would climb to the top of a high hill and sit for hours beneath the great pine tree, scanning the long march and watching for their reappearance on one of the many streams that wound through the tall grass.
Our troop next to us.
John, what are you working on there?
House. My house model design. And upstairs.
Cool. Don Ho Memorial Party on the lakefront. Number of activities. This is a competition. There's our three guys. I think they have to sink the other canoe.
The sequence of a life raised in the sand. I believe, will also have a metal frame, but the difference is,
yes, one's an external frame, one's an internal.
Exactly. This one right here is an external frame backpack, and then this one right here is called an internal frame backpack. So, if you can't tell, the external frame has the metal on the outside, and then the internal frame has the metal on the inside.
Like a liquid, if you just lay your hand in there, move slow. But if you just like, even like, if you try to spread your hands like fast,
do it again.
My arm.
Wow.
Something. So weird.
Clear the range.
Alright. Alright.
Clear the range.
One.
Firing in 3, 2, 1.
This is the Pathfinder area. Right now these kids are doing their fireman shit. Learning about fire safety. Starting fires. And John is just started his totem shit.
You say, hey, may I use this? And say, either permission accept.
So he's learning about safety with sharp things like knives, saws, axes. There's Everett hard at work, using what he learned from his totem chip. There's Jonathan and John. They found a rope here. Looks fun. Hey guys, how's it going?
Good. I broke my arm.
And John's fixing you?
Well, it's not tight. I can go like this. It's gotta be tighter, John.
Hi, John.
I'm gonna get a picture of you going
across. Yeah, I see the downhill.
So it's sort of traditional for Waspy and his tribe to make burial mounds for their their great members or their chiefs. So sort of in keeping with that tradition, the scouts have done it for Chief Waspy. So if you guys want to take just a minute to sort of reflect on that, as well as the fact that scouts and scouters have been camping here for the last 107 years, and we named our camp after, the great chieftain who's buried here. So.
Also think about that for the majority of those 107 years, all the staff have been taking the first-year scouts on a hike similar to this to visit the grave of Chief Waspy and respect and pay their respects. So you guys are all continuing a tradition that's been going on for several decades. Keeping something alive.
Swooping motions if you can. It's all around. Yep, there you go. But that is just basically a cake mix. So what we're gonna wind up doing is dumping that into there.
So how big a sample do we have to give them?
As big as we want. Mm-hmm.
You like that job?
Yeah.
Good.
Those guys must have taken our picnic tables. Strenfer, why do we only have one picnic table on this big site, right?
They said this is the first time they've ever been had anybody on this site.
Really?
They've been coming up here for years, yeah.
Alright, it's Wednesday night, steak night. We got steak. Mm-hmm. And Ryan is putting the seasoning on.
This looks good, right?
Yeah, it looks very good. Yeah. And Everett and John are doing the apple crisps for dessert.
That's the brown sugar yet.
Nutmeg in there?
Oh, this is probably the brown sugar.
A little
sugar.
Bit, yep. You like nutmeg?
All right, here's the brown sugar.
Good. So here's the... Now tell your dad why we put this in this bag already, John.
Because it's easier.
What's easier about it?
You just, you don't have to... Measure.
We have to spend time here measuring.
Yeah.
Plus, we don't have to bring a big bag of brown sugar then, right? We bring just what we need. Then we can just get rid of a little bit of waste too, okay?
Okay.
So Everett, now your job is to put the brown sugar, maybe do the next one, okay? Now okay. Spread it around in there. Try and get it on the tops. Get it all around. Okay. And hold on, what does it say? All right, so the next one is going to be, let's do the flour here.
Okay.
So you do that.
Should I just
do it all around it, yep.
Delicious.
Nice, look at you. Telling you, John, you become a famous baker.
Uh-oh.
I get a free sample.
Of everything you make. we had to get a lot.
No, you can just get it all over you. Flour is one of those things where it just kind of spreads out. Oh, there you go.
Explode.
Now, every kind of just move this around like an earthquake, a little bit like that, see? Okay. Now,
it's the apple crisp stuff in the Dutch oven.
We should have more in here in case we need more.
Okay.
Did you get more in
here? How many left in there?
You got a good amount. You got 10? 19 more.
You've got enough there?
Yeah.
Okay.
We've got 19 extras.
So take the rest of them, Ryan.
Yeah, it was done.
I think they're all going to be...
Put foil over them so the kids are ready too.
Yeah.
This maybe?
Yeah, try that one.
Looks a little bit.
Yeah, leave that one a little bit longer.
This one seems a little bit.
You won't be.
What's your rating, John?
5 stars.
5 stars.
How many people start? I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright. A big scoop of it here.
Yeah, they just keep this and like.
Looks like it's a little.
Super mushy.
Still mushy, but it should be pretty good. Try that way.
Scooper, scooper.
Right, Everett. Try that if you like. Okay, you can have more.
It smells really good.
Yeah, it does. Brian?
Mm-hmm.
Ready?
I'm trying my Mr. Watson stuff.
There you go. And Dave? Mm-hmm.
So I can be the pizza man.
The pizza man.
Hey, Bopty Bop.
Hey,
gotta get back to my block.
Gotta get back to my block.
With all these wires in my hand.
With all these wires in my hand.
So I can be electrician.
So I can be electrician.
The pizza man.
The pizza man.
Hey, baby pop.
Hey, my block.
Gotta get back to my block.
Gotta get back to my block.
With all these ice cubes in my hand.
With all these ice cubes in my hand.
So I can be the penguin. Electrician.
Electrician.
The pizza man.
The pizza man.
Hey, Bobby Bop.
Hey, Bobby Bop.
Gotta get back to my block.
Gotta get back to my block.
With all these corpses in my hands.
With all these corpses in my hands.
So I can be the mortician.
So I can be the mortician.
The penguin.
The penguin.
Electrician. The pizza man.
The pizza man.
Hey, Bobby Bop.
Hey, Bobby Bop.
Gotta get back to my block.
Gotta get back to my block.
With all these basketballs in my hand.
With all these basketballs in my hand.
Michael Jordan.
Michael Jordan.
Electrician.
Electrician.
The pizza man.
The pizza man.
Hey,
Papa. Hey, Papa.
Gotta get back to my block.
With all these hoses in my hands.
With all these hoses in my hands.
I can be the fireman.
So I can be the fireman.
Oh
my God, you're
idiot.
The
mortician.
The mortician.
The penguin.
The penguin.
Electrician.
Electrician.
The pizza man.
The pizza man.
Hey, Papa.
Hey, Papa.
Back to my block. With all these fishies in my hand.
With all these fishies in my hand.
I can be the fishy man.
I can be the fishy man.
The fireman.
The fireman.
Michael Jordan.
Michael Jordan.
The mortician.
Mortician.
The penguin.
The penguin.
Electrician.
Electrician.
The pizza man.
The pizza man.
Hey, Papa!
Hey, Papa!
Gotta get back to my block.
Gotta get back to my block.
With all this popcorn in my hand.
With all this popcorn in my hand.
So I can be the movie man.
So I can be the movie man.
So I can be the fishy man.
So I can be the fishy man.
The fireman.
The fireman.
The Michael Jordan.
The Michael Jordan. The mortician.
The penguin.
Electrician. Electrician.
The pizza man.
The pizza man.
Hey, Bob.
Hey, Bob. Gotta
get back to my block.
Gotta get back to my block.
With these binoculars in my hand.
With these binoculars in my hand.
So I can be the bird watching man.
So I can be the bird watching man.
The movie man.
The movie man.
The fishy man.
The fishy man.
The fireman.
The fireman. Mortician.
The penguin.
The penguin.
Electrician.
Electrician.
The pizza man.
The pizza man.
Hey, Papa Bop.
Hey, Papa.
Gotta get back to my block.
Gotta get back to my block.
With all these pens in my hand.
With all these pens in my hand.
So I can be a teacher.
So I can be a teacher.
Two staff messages.
What's your first staff message, Ryan?
If you are walking down to the dining hall, you better not be late. Otherwise, you will get yelled at by the warden.
What's your second staff message, Ryan?
Can I just say Fusey?
You can't break leaves at your campsite because it is bad for the environment, and it's not good when it rains.
Yay.
Are there any other staff messages?
Wait, I have two staff messages.
What's your first staff message?
For Sam?
Unknown?
You can't wear hats in the dining hall unless...
What?
Unless you
can wear them?
Unless you get yelled at by the hatchet.
Hey.
Yay! And speaking of news and aquatics, we love it!
Ha ha!